Hello guys, this is Pastor Cool back in with more Minecraft. It is currently 10 o'clock at night, and I've decided, you know what, I can get regular trees, I can get birch trees. One tree I haven't gotten in this game yet is a pine tree. So, no pine trees. I don't have a shoulder ship, but I've built a train station. I had video of me building it, but all the video was corrupt, so sadly can't really show you how I built it. It took forever to find all the iron to make the track. But it does work. I'm no expert with redstone or anything, but I was able to get it to power me there. You'll notice that I don't get very far with a 3x3, and I just get right down to a 1x2. I know it's not the most efficient looking. I guess it's efficient, but it's not very not very nice looking, I guess. I don't really feel like clearing out all that much tunnel. I could clear it out if I wanted to do, but just don't feel like it. It does, for the most part, get me to Genocide's house pretty quickly here. Just for the fact that I don't have to do anything. And I'm at Genocide's house. The reason I've come all the way out here is he is farther out towards the new chunks. And I know the chunks I've been in don't have snow mounds in them, so I'm hoping some of these new chunks way out this way have some snow. So I'll get back to you when I have some, when I'm in a snowbank. Be right back. Alright guys, if you look, look way over there, there's Genocide's house. If you turn back, we have a snow biome with pine trees. With one pine tree to be specific. I'm hoping to get some saplings from it so I can grow some pine trees of my own back at the house. I know they have a darker bark than a regular tree. Might be two pine trees, actually. Yeah, this is pine tree. So, lighter. Huh, there's already a sapling on top. Alright, I believe we have saplings. But if you look, it's just a slightly more brown wood. I'm gonna collect up some of this pine tree and be back with you. Alright guys, I got 14 of the darker wood and 4 pine tree saplings. And some dirt just I used to help get pine tree saplings. Look, there's more pine trees that way, but I'm not going that way, so getting that dirt now just so that I've been here. I'm gonna run back to Genocide's house. I'm going to then go from Genocide's house back to mine, and I'm going to plant some of these bad boys. But as I'm running back, I happen to notice there's some snow right up there. That's a huge cave that we got to check out. There's some snow right up there. Decided there wasn't a tree going on top, otherwise I probably would have planted one earlier. I know it's been a while too. I've had a lot of, for whatever reason, I've had problems with corrupt files on my Minecraft recordings. So, I was gonna say, that's weird if this is a miz, but I think this is what we were using as a quarry. But anyway, I know it's been quite some time, and it's just we were having some problems with corrupt files, and it was just really busy time for Minecraft, so I've been a little busy. The videos that were supposed to be uploaded ended up getting deleted. Oh, they were cropped, so I couldn't use it anyway. Oh, wow. Nice chunk error. That's another thing, too. I haven't chunk error before. But anyway, it's, spider freaking out in the cave. A whole lot of stuff. But anyway, I'm just gonna go plant this back in my house. I'll be right back as soon as it's planted. I'll show you guys. To my house. Alright, guys, I've basically made it back to my house. Completely missed Genocide's house. I went right around it without even knowing it. But I am coming back to our house. Yes, I say our house because it is. It's our house. It's our house. I grabbed some dirt on the way back. I'm not really sure why. Also, you'll notice my giant cave here has been covered up. It's because I found the hole to be really quite annoying. And I have this now. Little ladder system. Goes right down to the same cave. You see the skeletons and stuff on it. I'm not going to go mess with them because right now I have important stuff to have. My very own tiny little saplings. I'm not really sure what I want to use the wood for yet. I probably even want to use the wood for anything. That's pretty. Should cut this tree down. But I know this is gonna be a short video for here now, guys. But I'm gonna call it quits here because it's 10:10 now and I'm busy. I gotta do some stuff. So thanks for watching, guys. This is Pies Too Cool. As always, please subscribe, rate, comment, love me. Thanks for watching.